be more attendance at games. Sure, it's got to be a welcome sign for a lot of these players. Here's one in the box. Players chasing after it. Barry with the extended leg, not able to get a touch on it. Rebound chance, chipped up over the bar. UMass still with possession. Another one headed in towards the box. Can somebody get a head on it? Parrish is able to do exactly that. Can somebody find the opportunity to score? The Minutemen have had, seems like, plenty of chances. Hip's going to have a cracker to regather. Now they move it ahead. Another cross attempt coming up into the middle of the box. Hip trying to make a play on it. Angle. Hip's pass in towards the middle. Goes up in the air. Rebound maybe. And into Jenny Hip. This ball played towards the middle from Groff. Contact in the box. Play on, says the referee. Hip with the fake shot. She's going to scoop back the other way. Her shot's going to score! High into the left side of the net. Jenny Hip scores a whirler for UMass, and they're going to meet her on the sideline for a celebration.
Just absolutely ridiculous. I mean, just a highlight reel play.
It's good enough for UMass to win the game. They will advance to the Atlantic 10 tournament. For now, the fourth time under head coach Jason Dowiak. You see it there, the celebrations. UMass's winning trends continue.